Number of days the Mississippi River stayed stagnant out here, stayed up and stayed above the flood stage. That is what broke the record of 93 here. Not the level it got to, though. It didn't get as high as 93, but just how long it stayed and did not recede and did not crest. And pretty much where we're at right now, it currently the river sitting at about 37 feet. The flood stage out here is about 30 feet. So it's been sitting that way for about some time now. It doesn't get down to minor stage until another couple of days or so, but it's still good news that this river is starting to recede at this point here in downtown St. Louis. Here, look from Bomberita Automotive Sky Fox, showing you just the area down here and just a massive amount of water that's down here as well. The river has been at or above flood stage for about 107 consecutive days. That completely crushes the 104 days set back in the Great Flood of 93. Now, all of this information is coming from the Army Corps of Engineers. The river rose above flood stage on March 16th of this year and has been that way ever since. 45.93 feet is what the river crested at this year, which came super close to the 49.58 feet it crested at back in 93. Now, that shows you just the magnitude of the regional, how the region dealt with what happened during this time. And we didn't, of course, see as much devastation as in the 90s, but hey, the water was still up for some time here. Back out here live here at the riverfront, you can see kind of where the grass used to be behind me. It will grow one day, just not today, because the water is starting to recede at this point. Of course, we're keeping a close eye on the river level, especially with Fair St. Louis happening just on down the road here. And of course, we will bring you guys the latest as more details become available. But for now, live at the riverfront, Darion Henderson, Fox 2 News.